I'm in shock since yesterday. I don't know. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm born and I'm witnessing this. 500,000 people on streets of Croatia. I mean, only football can do that.
Croatian people, they're like proud, they're united, they're like, you know, they won a war, stuff like that, but it's not. But it's good to see how people finally start to smile.